This is 3I Atlas. It is the third interstellar object ever observed passing through our solar system. It looks like a normal comet, with a coma and tail produced by outgassing as it approaches the sun. 3I Atlas is already on a path to escape our solar system and won't come back. By late 2026, it will be too faint to be picked up by most telescopes. This is the telescope that I used to capture 3I Atlas. Here is the telescope, mount, and guide scope. On this side, we have the camera, the filter wheel, and the automatic focuser. This is the footage from the first night. Sadly, I did not capture colors yet. This is night two. Here I did capture colors. And this is night three, also with colors. Since I use a monochrome camera, I had to get a bit creative with the processing to allow for colored stars. Let me show you how I did this. I started the imaging session by capturing 15 images with a red, green, and blue filter. These will provide the colors for the stars. And then I captured a sequence of 236 images with the luminance filter. This will capture the moving comet. Every photo is taken with 60 seconds exposure time. Stack that all together and you get this amazing image of the starry sky. You are looking at 4.5 hours worth of combined exposure time. This reveals even the faintest stars and fuzzy galaxies. That big smudge is 3I Atlas. Every image, the comet moves a bit, and due to the stacking process, it created this smudge. Let's clean up that smudge. Separate the stars for now. I used Star Exterminator within PixInsight to do this. Then in Photoshop, I used the clone stamp to remove the smudge. Now add in the background slightly, bring back the separated stars. Then I balance it out to bring out the comet. And that's how I processed the footage. If you get the chance, try to see this amazing interstellar comet before it's gone forever. And that's it for now. This dude is out.